What's up, motherfuckers? What the fuck is going on? What's really going on, motherfuckers? What's really going on, motherfuckers? Happy motherfucking Wednesday, bitch. I just want to thank everybody for rocking with me, you know, for fucking with little old me. If you rock with me, I rock with you. You fucks with me, I fucks with you. So, I did a little video on my other channel. I was making some rice, and I was telling people, you know, how, you know, keeping the kitchen clean is a priority for me, because when I was younger, when I was a little girl, I grew up with cockroaches. I would eat with cockroaches. I would sleep with the motherfucking cockroaches. We would watch TV together. They were part of my life, you know, and it's disgusting. It is disgusting, and I didn't like it. I hated the fucking things. But I was like, since I was little, I was so used to fucking cockroaches in my life that by the time I was like fucking 9, 10, it was just part of life, you know? And it's not my mom's fault, you know, she was not a dirty person. It's just that when I was little, we lived like in like complex condos, or I don't know what the fuck. It was like one room, you know? And the fucking owner of that, like the landlord, he didn't take care of business. Like, in the bathroom, where we're supposed to, the bathtub, it didn't work. So we only used the sink and the fucking toilet in there. We have to fucking go all the way outside. And then, you know how the Mexicans, they build like a bathroom outside so you could shower? So everybody that lived around there, we all went into that fucking bathroom and took showers. So there was fucking worms in there. It was made of like cement, and it was one little light bulb. So it was disgusting. So all the buildings were old and squeaky, and the roaches would come from the corners and shit. And I remember my mom getting all fucking crazy, like, ah, bitches, cucarachas, hijas de la chingada, and she would put bleach all over, and it didn't work. So when we moved the fuck out of there, we went to an older fucking house. It was like a trailer. It wasn't a trailer. I don't know how you call them. It was a motorhome. That's what it called, a motorhome. But this motorhome was made out of wood. So when we started living here, I kid you not, the fucking cockroaches came out of the wall, like out of the corners. They were crawling all over. And I was like, oh, hell no. So I put like a bunch of tape all over so they wouldn't come out. And it's disgusting growing up with cockroaches. I mean, them little shits are everywhere. That's why I couldn't invite nobody to my house. Well, it wasn't even my house where we lived at, because it's embarrassing as fuck. But then I went to my friend's house and they had cockroaches too. So then I was like, you know what? We're the same. So you guys could come over. I got cucarachas. I could come over. You got cucarachas. You know, you don't gotta be ashamed of what the fuck you have, you know? You see a cucaracha and be like, you see a cucaracha right there? Or I had those friends too, you know, that they had cucarachas, but they pretended they didn't. Like, we would see the cucaracha pass by, awkward silence, and we would just wait for it to leave. And I always tell my kids, you guys don't even know the struggle growing up with cucarachas. Because I think we had cucarachas for like a month, but it was only because my brother-in-law's ex, you know, the white girl, she would leave food all over. She would fucking supposedly clean, but she would leave like wet spots everywhere. And I swear to fucking God, the month that she came, we had cockroaches. A month later when she left, the cucarachas were gone. So who the fuck was the problem? She was a problem, and I don't give a fuck if she don't like me. You fucking cucaracha face, you brought cucarachas with you. And wherever you are, you're gonna take cucarachas. So yeah. I tell my kids all the time, you guys don't know this. They will never understand it because they did not live it. I remember in school, okay? In school we had, you know, when they check for lice. They check for lice, right? So there was this girl, she sat next to me, her name was Carolina. And they're checking for lice and shit. Woo! They found a dead cucaracha in her head. I kid you not. It was the most embarrassing thing ever for her. I felt so bad for her. I didn't even make fun of her. Like, till this day, I'm not even saying it because, you know, I'm trying to make fun of her or whatever. But it's just to tell you guys, so you guys could understand the fucking struggle, you know. Sometimes you have sleepovers with your primos and shit. and you guys have to sleep on the floor, and then a fucking cucaracha gets in there, you know? And it's a real thing, and I know motherfuckers gonna be like, oh my god, Bird is talking so much weird stuff. She talks about like cockroaches and shit, like she's so ratchet and ghetto. Oh my god, well suck my dick. I'm talking about real shit here, like really living with fucking cockroaches. It's a real motherfucking thing, and sometimes you have no motherfucking choice. Sometimes it's because you're a fucking puta sucia, you know, perra sucia, hija de tu puta madre, but sometimes it's because it's life, you know? Sometimes it's just the house is old, there's holes in the thing, in the cracks in the house. But I remember once we had like a rat. Yeah, we had a rat or mouse, I don't know how you call it. My mom lost her shit, like, she was with the broom, chasing that motherfucker, but that's another story. Like, rats, I don't fuck with rats. Mm-mm. My tia from Mexico, she kills rats with her fucking hands. She's like, but yeah, growing up with cockroaches was very eventful. You know, back then I hated it. I would get in a bad mood. But now it's something I could laugh about, you know. It is what it is, you know. I went through the struggle. I'm still in the struggle, but I'm happy, you know, because I got no cucarachas up in this bitch, you know? But anyways, don't look at my lonja. I'm getting a little weight. But anyways, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my cooking channel, Cooking with Bird Martinez. To all my bird gang, 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 gang motherfuckers, I love you guys. Peace.